How's it going, guys? Just figured I'd give you a quick update. That's it, she's on. We just have to do the wiring. But everything's good from the way it looks. We ran it, that thing works nice. We'll figure this out. There you go. That is the Richiesel 750 carburetor. What I did videotape and we lost was this. This was important stuff. And it got lost, so. Let's put this over here. Exhaust leaks, big one here, two little minute ones there, decent one there, huge here, huge there. This was the right side, this is the front of the engine, so it was on the car like this. You can see a little leaking in the back. Okay, the driver's side, like this towards the back, massive one here, little one here. And I heard this one here. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. These you kind of like heard. So we went with these. I actually videotaped it all. Well, it all got lost. Remflex. As well as gaskets. These things are made of graphite. You can still see the impression. They were cut to the right size. I did not have to notch them. To clear the head bolts. They were cut precise, the holes were cut precise, these were the right size. When I'm telling you, they slid in. I think they had a steel core, but they were definitely some kind of graphite. They were that thick, they were twice as thick. We got those on the other day. They were in there, you can, if you look at, you're not gonna see them. Okay, so we're out here putting everything back together. Oh, we're down to one carburetor, we're down to all the other ones are done and boxed. And I figured I'd give it a last look before I screwed this thing back together and tossed it in the box as a parts carburetor. Cracked right there. Okay, we'll let that dry. That'll take about a minute. Just had, you can see it drying now. Just had somebody look at the house, and nobody comes in the garage except the fact I was here, so I let them in. Local guy from the neighborhood wanted to know if the garage came with the lift. He goes, I don't want the cars. I don't want the car that's on it, just the lift. And I told him it didn't come with the house. I mean, for the right price, of course it would, but until he found out what kind of car it was. That changed the whole tone. But okay, we're gonna let this dry. It should take, I don't know for you guys, it should take this. Yeah, so today when we woke up, I said to my wife, because we knew the people were coming, I put the AC down to 68. Usually I keep it at 70. I put it at 68 and made sure it was coming in the garage. And because I know it's a little humid out. I just want people when they walk in to just freeze. And when he came in, he goes, oh, you got the AC in the garage. And my wife turns around and says to him, and he has heat too. That was it. He was sold. That'd be amazing if that was the selling feature of the house. Okay, that's it for today. That's as far as we got. Those wires will settle down back there. Got the wires back on, obviously. Cleaned the valve covers, wiped off the wires with some glass cleaner. Got the little nipply thing on there. This definitely goes under the seat or in the back with the extra clamp in case that cap blows out. The cap has no cords in it, but that's supposedly what it's designed for. Never blew out on any of my other cars, but good thing to have. To get yourself home. I'd say we're good. And we can continue on. Like I said, I got the temperature gauge rolled up there. But let's continue on. I guess tomorrow we'll crawl under there. We'll do a slaughter wire. Get that done. Out of here. Don't think about it no more. And we'll continue from here. We'll let Junior wire up this MSD box inside the car. I'll let him run all the wires out. I like this wire that he uses, but it's white. That's 16 or 14 gauge double wire. It's nice stuff. It's this right here. Definitely nice for, I ran that for the temporary coil wire and the temporary fuel pump at the time. Definitely works nice. Could always hit it with flat black. I run it out to the coil, snaking around with stuff. So it's nice, neat, and clean. Okay, guys, I've gabbed enough. I think we did good. I think the engine compartment looks period correct at this point, except for the aluminum radiator. I should have painted that black, but whatever. Okay, guys, I'm going in the house. I'm done for today.